70 jobs will be headed to West Alabama over the next 3 years. Trachte Building Systems is investing more than $11.5 million at its roof mart facility in Vernon. Building improvements and new machinery, along with more employees, were recently announced by the company. The company builds and designs metal roofing systems and wall panels. The Vernon facility recently produced its first roll-up door, where 56 people currently work. Roof Mart is expected to employ 110 people by 2025.